Hey there, I'm Richard Seifert, Executive Director of the Carolina Civic Center Historic Theater in Lumberton. And I'd like to welcome you to our Spotlight on Local Talent online virtual performance series, Quarantine Edition. While the theaters had to reschedule all of its live events to next season, we realize how much we miss our audiences, our sponsors, our performers, our cast mamas. We miss y'all, and we decide that the show must go on. This series features intimate performances by local artists who have some connection to the theater. They performed on our stage probably in the past. They've worked closely with us. It's directed by Kendrick Singletary, who's our resident artist and production manager. And Kendrick has worked really closely with the different artists to produce unique performances that match their styles and their personalities. And I think that you're going to really see that in each performance. So grab a beverage, sit back, enjoy the show.
Good evening. Welcome to the Carolina Civic Center Historic Theater in downtown Lumberton. My name is Kendrick Singletary, and you're watching Spotlight on Local Talent. Our guest this evening is certainly no stranger to our stage. We've watched her grow from a rambunctious, precocious little girl to a beautiful, talented young lady who's serious about her craft and diligent in her pursuit of achieving artistic greatness. I've had the privilege of being a part of her artistic journey since she was 7 years old. And now at 13, I couldn't be more pleased at how far she's come and very excited about where she's going. So without further ado, spotlight on Addison Lake and Long. You guys remember what to do, right? Put your hands together.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, oh, the shine of a thousand spotlights, oh, the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold the world.
everybody. I'm Addison Long. Thank you so much for watching my show. I just wanted to say a big thank you to the Carolina Civic Center for allowing me to sing here tonight. The next song and the last song that I'm going to be singing is I Have Nothing by Whitney Houston. Stay safe.
You dare, or must I imagine you there?
Thank you so much for coming, guys. Tune in next week. We'll be featuring Alexis Rihanna. My name is Kendrick Singletary, and you've been watching Spotlight on Local Talent. See you next week.